nice to be going through there. That thing is beautiful.
You better not hit it too hard. He'll nosedive and get all of this.
Here he goes.
Extend it!
Kid Rock's going to be here later tonight. Smells good, huh?
Oh, I think it smells like a burnt clutch.
Or burning rubber.
He done dig it. Dig it out. Dig it out.
You got lockers on here, though, huh?
Ain't no chances of mine yesterday. I just locked everything in.
Yup. He needs to back all the way up,
yeah,
huh?
He does. You gotta come out here to run and go. I immediately started having some issues.
Oh, really?
Because the dealership had come back and re-undercoated it.
Yeah.
And hid some things.
He kind of undercoated over rust or whatever.
Yeah.
Well, that's the way to get out, huh?
I took it to the dealership in my town. I went to Atlanta to bought it. I took it to the dealership in Greenville to repair it. And they said, we would never have certified this as a certified pre-owned.
Oh, do you? Kitty's like, oh, daddy, let's go. Yeah, little kid's about ready to cry.
Said if I wasn't strapped in, I'd get out.
Look at him.
But it's here. I went through 800 pictures from yesterday, and not one was me on this course.
Oh, man.
White no more.
Now why didn't they take that green one in there?
Because they're a bunch of posers. If you don't go through, you're a poser.
And those kids
rode down over there.
Yeah, the one that got hung on the tubes, yeah.
So yeah, they said it'd be a while.
Everybody had to go around, so
yeah. Yeah.
Look how slow this guy's going. Doesn't want to get
to... Hey, that over there, man, I didn't care nothing about that.
Why did they slow down at the end?
Yeah, them cars was tough. She didn't do that. This one, the one that he's stuck on now, I didn't know. That one over there, I didn't know.
He's got 37.
No, I don't know. Yeah.
You're getting, how do you marry that?
But if I had to, I knew that I had to drive him back to Spartanburg, so.
Yeah, that's kind of what we felt. We gotta go to, Charlotte, so.
Back it up and get it going again.
Performance suspension like the Rubicon, and it comes with 373 gears on it. Oh, I know, little tires.
Don't be scared.
Oh man!
Mash on it, son. Mash on it. Boy, she's holding on for dear life.
Come on! Whoa! Oh wait!
Keep going now.
Yeah, keep going. All right.
Oh, yeah.
There he goes. There's North Carolina.
Stay in it.
Yeah, he's got it. He's got it. No. Oh, he doesn't have it in four-wheel drive, does he?
Hey, careful now, buddy.
By the way, did I mention that we're giving away a set of Goodrich all-terrain tires at the special?
It's not pretty anymore.
River, South Carolina.
He's building on this, man.
There you go.
Throw the motor around, sink it. Succeeds.
Oh, too slow, I think.
He's going on the high side.
Alright, there he is.
Stay in it.
Let's go. He's not having problems. No problem at all.
No problem. Woo!
Hello there. Go through the mud.
Girl power!
Suffolk, Virginia is in the house. Can we get a woohoo for Virginia?
Woohoo!
Right. Now, he's next to you. He's not going to get upset if you don't make it, is he?
I
want to
get him muddy.
She wants to get him muddy tonight, hit it hard and throw it all over him. Good luck. Here she is in the mud.
Oh, well, it's going.
Need some assistance.
Back up.
She slid in from the high side there.
It's like she's got it in drive instead of first or something. Punch it.
Alright, she can do it.
We're
gonna bog it down a little bit. Maybe if that guy's in the passenger seat would get out and push, it would help.
Yeah. Get out and push!
Then he would get bloody just like Steve was.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. Sorry to bump you. I don't want to be like Joe Biden.
She's punching it, she can make it all the way.
Nah, it's nice that I made it. Bring in the cat!
Good try. Give it up for Suffolk, Virginia, friends.
Woohoo! On Manny,
my mom wanted me to stick my phone up.
Why would he go back?
So her arm wants me in the video.
Was it the Rubicon?
The first bump you hit, my bye-bye
four. Everybody got it? Alright, Conway is going to give him a good run. Let's see what
he should make it.
As is evident.
Come on, get in there.
He doesn't want to splash.
He don't want to get her dirty. Come on.
He's not trying to splash.
Well, that's not the hard part.
That's the Rubicon. I need the Jeep, and someone started it up on a display and scared the heck out of her.
Look at that. Beautiful mud spray. All the way up over the top without much problem.
Wow.
Congratulations. Very nice.